if you are stoking this sense of victim in the child, and if you're telling him that the establishment is against him because of his color, of the color of his skin, it could be because of his sexuality, it could be that you're telling all the girls that, you know, the patriarchy is going to get them, and whatever the reason is, if you're telling them that the establishment is against them, then why would they work for it?